CER-GS Celtic Extended Roman GS is a character encoding for Windows Celt script fonts. It is deprecated by Extended Latin 8, which contains the euro and disunifies the ampersands. Both of these were done in an August 1998 update of Extended Latin 8. Topic: character set, letter number, punctuation symbol, other, undefined caret. The character hexadecimal 26 maps to both an and Unicode character U plus 204A, which are unified. References.